Jimmy Darmody.
What about him?
I need to know where he is.
He was cremated after overdosing in his mother's tub.
You and I both know that isn't true.
I only know what I read in the papers.
Then you've read.
It's James who died in that tunnel.
If they believe that, she'll go free. And she'll come back for the boy. After all of this, my wife and I will not bear that.
If somehow an anonymous source were to disclose to the authorities the whereabouts of James' body, what would you do for that anonymous source?
I would do whatever.